Only Local 12 cameras were rolling when a wanted man was arrested after a police chase. Officers say the man they took away was Rayshawn Glover. He was wanted for a shooting earlier this month on Ross Avenue. The chase started when an officer spotted him this afternoon, and it ended at the corner of 8th and Elberon. By that time, police say the 26-year-old had crashed into at least two cars.